When the Kidston gold mine closed in 2001, it left behind two deep holes in the ground. Those holes have become hydro reservoirs, acting as a battery for solar power, supplying stable electricity for communities in North Queensland.